Indeed, great Irish.
Well, I need to have you here.
My family?
Yes.
My father's.
I submit him. An honor to see you.
My mother, Rosemary?
Yes.
My brother, Rob?
Yes, Rosemary. Couldn't we gather around here for a family picture?
Great.
One side, seven the other.
Thank you, sir.
Well, someone will take you to your chairs and you'll be right there and see.
President, I have our four chairs over here.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're going to sit over there, someone will take you to where you're going to be.
President, you know Trevor Farrell?
Good to see you again.
Good to see you, Mr. President.
I'll be back to see you.
Jim.
If I get a chance. Your reaction must have been, but I think it's very wonderful. You got that request that you went through with it. I'll show you where you can go. This is your sisters. First of 56 place that there's ever been anything that could be done. Doesn't make it easier to live. But I'll do that soon.
Thank you very much.
I think we're going to be able to come here. Mr. Ryan, tell you all the arrangements that have been made. So good to see you.
We have an afternoon activities planned for you until you see the president begin this evening.
I'll let you get on the schedule you've planned, and I'll get back to work. I do not consider this work. It's a great pleasure. Good to see you.
Sir, can you do a shot for COVID?
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
I thought I was pretty inventive when I was young. I had a Boston Bull Terrier. We lived on a high, on our back porch was a high bank that went down to a flat plain. And I had a fishing pole, a good reel, a strong line, and I used to tie a stick to the end of it and sit on the steps of the porch and cast out over the bank. And my Bull Terrier would go down the bank and out and get the stick, and then I would fight him reeling him in. He put up a pretty good fight. Reel him in and then cast it out again. That was the extent of my inventiveness. Not really enough to warrant attention other than the dog. Well, thank you all for coming in. See you tonight. Thank you.